Hey all, I have this new journal that I have made, and this one is made from Letter to Rose Kit. It's Nectar Creation, and they have a Etsy shop. I will put link below all the papers and things that I have used in this journal. I have made this cover a little bit different. This is fabric, and I have transferred this picture with this kind of gear to the cover, so it's like an old painting. After that I have also put some Liquitex to the air, so it will be strong. I have some lace and trim around it, and in this fabric I have glued down with Modke Podke some napkins. Spine, there I have some lace and trim, and this is backside, and I have also glued this napkin to this cover, the fabric. Metal corners and steam binding closure. This is quite big again. First I have put Liquitex also inside cover, so it will be strong. I have pocket here, and these are Enfera in the kit. There is some lace. This one I got today from Deb. Thank you. This is beautiful papers in the kit. I have made this corner pocket, and there is tag and Enfera. Tag I have glued T-dyed paper behind, so it will be strong and you can write behind it. And there is also this way you can write. And there is two little tags in there. All papers are T-dyed. I have stamped corners and make some stenciling around. Here is some decoupage napkin. I have glued some ladies' picture. They are so small, but anyway. Some papers I have cut with Martha Stewart punch. Some fussy cuts. There is what you call this paperback. I have glued down some picture and lace and fabric and cheesecloth under that picture. And here is some Enfera. I think I don't remember where they are. This one is from Pinterest. There I have sold some vintage fabric. It makes corner pocket, and then there is some Enfera. Book page, where is also pocket, and this I have solved tracing paper in there, and other side also. I found this beautiful dream from Paul Button shop, and that lady sells also lace and dreams and so on, and I found this one. There is my deck and some cheesecloth bow in there. There is upside corner pocket. These are Primas journaling card. This pocket is from the kit. I have glued down some trim there and lace. This is from Pinterest, and this is from the kit. There is that place. There is lot of space to write, and still I have tried make some decoration. This is from the kit. It's paper bag. This is tracing paper pocket, the bag that I have made. And there is some paper and this from the kit. Some stamping that is from the kit. Fussy cutting, deck place. There is doily and some lace and trimmer in there. And other side is second one. There is book paper, and I have glued down some napkin and made lace belly band from it. And that is only some fabric. I have put Gesso in there so you can write in there. I have pocket here and something in the envelope. Corner pocket clip up, and these Primas, and this is from the kit. Side pocket. This was in the kit, it was bigger, I bend it down and put some lace there. It's a pocket. I have saved it to the paper as page. Some napkin. This is again the tracing paper bag that I have made. There is some little embellishment and tag from the kit. Middle of the signature, I have put some little bows in here. Classical lady. And some napkins. There is tag place. And here also, and there. Little pocket. This is from the kit, and there is also a little place where you can put something. This is only leftover paper. Book paper that I have put queso, so you can write there. And other belly band, lace belly band in here. There is little booklet. It's a little difficult to put there because these flowers are away. There's that place. And there. Some lace pocket and trim. I have sewed it in here. And there I have some paper. And this one. This is also from the kit. Some lacing paper. There is pocket from that trim. I have put some lace there. Paper. And this one is from the kit. It's those tickets. So you can write there. Other side that paper bag, that this one is empty. Side pocket. Some stamping. This one is also from the kit. Napkin. Book paper. Again, pocket that I have sewed in, and there I have this tag. And a little envelope that I have made. And here is some piece of paper. This is glass in the back. I have glued down some napkins in there also. And here is also a little envelope where is some paper. So. There is envelope. And this one is also from the kit. Like so, and there I have some papers. So it's pocket. And this is back. This one is Stamperia scrapbooking paper. And I have also put liquidix there so it will be strong. And feels good. But that was this journal. I will put this into my Etsy shop if you are interested, and there will be more information like size and page, how many pages, and so on. Thanks for watching, and see you again. Bye.